Stop is sitting at 60. Let's see if we can test the pivot and break it. Yeah, we have just broken the triangle formation here on the higher time frame, so let's see if we finally get some movement on the chart here. Stop is sitting at 66.60, risking 12 ticks. Stop loss. Stop is sitting at 53, risking 5 ticks. Let's see if we can break the pivot that is sitting at 41. There we go. pulling back again. Again, we have just broken the triangle formation that was giving us some troubles here. Okay, there we go, stop at 46. Let's see if we can test 2 days low. Stop is sitting at 46. You normally would expect a good move out of it after a break of a pattern like this. Six straights so far for today. Pull down the stop loss. Stop loss is sitting at 37, locking in 11 ticks. Sitting at 33, locking in 15 ticks. Okay.